I was fortunate enough to see this show in person, and it was outstanding. Bravo, Hyman Davidovich.